So it's time for one of my rants. First, I've noticed that I've worn this shirt a couple times. I just absolutely love it. It's so comfortable and it's easy to just throw on and go out. I've switched it from a dress to a top. You know, the struggle is real of us tall girls. Come on. I have been wearing dresses as shirts for most of my life. I have been wearing jeans as capris for most of my life. I remember being young. I had to wear all my dad's clothes. I am so thankful for 501 jeans. You held me down. No other jean was 36 inches. So just a little rant. I just wanted to tell you guys, happy Thursday, y'all. I'm about to head out on a night on the town with my girlfriend, which only consists of about an hour and a half because, let's be real, I have to wake up in the morning and I'm tired. And on top of that, I don't drink, so this is going to be fun. I really do feel you can go out and have just as much fun without getting shit-faced wasted. Those days are long overdue. I mean, not long overdue. Those days are my past. What the hell, you guys? Anyways, that's another rant from this old school chick. Peace out.